Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, hello, I'm Pallavi from the Curious Jalebi and on the left is my friend Minalini. Right now we both have day 3 hair. In today's video, I'm going to show you how Arata hair cream and hair gel work on our hair and how to apply it to your curls. These two products are pocket friendly, CG friendly and easily available in India. If you want to buy them, I have a discount code for you guys, so don't forget to check that out in the description box. To wash our hair, we are going to use the Body Shop Shampoo, Matrix Deep Conditioner, followed with the Arata Hair Cream and the Arata Hair Gel. Starting with Mrinalini's freshly washed, conditioned and detangled hair, when the curls are still wet, I separate them into 2-3 sections and smooth on the Arata Hair Cream like I'm showing you guys now. Use your fingers like this to rake in the product. The cream is quite light, has good slip so it spreads very easily. Repeat this in all sections until the entire hair is covered with the cream. To make sure there are no tiny knots and the product spreads uniformly, take a styling comb, I'm using the Denman brush, and comb through each section of your hair. This also helps increasing volume because it makes several tiny curl clumps and it gives crazy definition. Next comes the hair gel. A gel is used to form a cast around your curls. It helps retain curl definition longer and protects hair against frizz. Take the gel in your palms and apply to your hair from mid-length to ends. You can choose to rake in comb after, like how I'm going to show you in this video, or if you want bigger curl clumps or you don't want your curl clumps to break, skip combing and move on to the next step. Leave your towels unless it's microfiber and use a t-shirt instead to dry your hair and scrunch up like this. Not only do you remove excess product, your curl pattern emerges faster. Plus it dries faster too. So that's how Mrinalini's curls look when they're freshly styled. You'll find out how they look when they dry at the end of this video. She's now going to diffuse her hair on low heat and cold for at least 20 to 30 minutes. Now it's my turn. Keep watching to find out what I do differently from Mrinalini. Like her, I'll take the Arata hair cream and apply it to different sections of my hair. Now my hair is thinner than hers, so I will need lesser product. After that, it's time to use my trusty Denman brush. I haven't gone back to my older combs after using this. I'll link my review below if you're interested in trying it out. Next, I take a generous dollop of their hair gel, rub it across my palms to make sure they're coated well, and then smooth it on my hair like this. But unlike Mrinalini, I'm not going to comb after the gel to retain the clumps. I do this purely on my mood and the results I'm looking for. Next, I'm going to scrunch my hair with a t-shirt and then I'll go diffuse my hair. I do that on low heat and cold and I have a video on that too, so I'll link it below just in case you're interested. So this is how they look when they're still wet, freshly styled and before I diffuse them. Ta-da! We diffused for like 30 minutes each and we're quite happy with the results. There's shine, there's volume, there's nice shrinkage, and they just feel really good. Thank you guys for watching. I hope this helps you. If you did like the video, please share and subscribe. Your support is what keeps us going. Until next time, Riglo and Jalebi out.